Well, you're still in one piece, I see.
Where's the crutch?
I got a friend to bring it up to you.
Who?
Hey, sport. Remember me?
Get him out of here.
Now, that's not very hospitable.
I told you, I'm doing this my way.
You and Sinatra.
I mean it, Jed. I'm doing it by myself. I don't want any help. Especially from medical geniuses.
Suit yourself. I'll just take this back down with me, then.
What?
Do you want it? You got it. But I go with it. What'll it be?
You know, as long as I've known you, you've been obnoxiously monotonous.
Whatever works.
Look, man, I'm trying to help myself, you know. I believe that's what you prescribed.
Yeah, it still is.
Well, then just leave that thing on your way out, all right?
And not so fast. Jed told me what you've been up to.
Thanks, Part.
Well, I didn't mean to go behind your back, but I figure he ought to know.
Why?
Because I'm interested and very pleased to hear the news. You've made real progress.
Yeah, right. And I could make a lot more if you'd just get out of my face and leave that machinery here.
Getting the feeling back in your leg is as close to a miracle as I've ever seen.
But you're gonna blow it.
Jed's right. If you don't go about responding to that miracle in the proper way, you'll kill yourself.
Fine, I'll take my chance.
You won't like the odds.
Hey, look, pal, I have never liked the odds, but I can't change them.
Sure you can.
I'm not going to some hospital every day.
Why not?
Because I'm doing this myself.
It's too bad. This might have come in handy.
This is different.
It's better.
Nothing could be worse, I guess.
Braces would help, too.
Thank you. My teeth are fine.
If you want to make wisecracks or listen to what I have to say?
Look, man, I just... Why don't you just leave this with me? I'll figure it out, and you get out of here, okay?
Leg and foot braces fitted to special leather shoes. It's the best thing in the world for developing the muscles of the calves and thighs.
Oh, no, I'm sorry. That don't go with my image. I ain't gonna wear some big, ugly shoes all my life.
Okay, fine, forget it. Don't ever walk again, okay? Just let those rubber legs swing in the breeze.
What do you got to lose?
Give me a chance. I can show you how to do it the right way. Lord knows you've got the desire. All you need are the proper tools and the technique. And the rest is up to me. How about it?